Hi there, and welcome to this introduction for bowls, part of Sonokinetic's bells collection. This video will walk through the unique features and articulations of bowls, with a focus on playing the sounds. For more details on the key switching and the new aligned microphone setup options, we have separate videos covering the general concepts. Just head to www.sonokinetic.net to watch those. The bells collection aligns with the rest of the Sonokinetic orchestral sampling line in this respect, and also in terms of functionality and interfaces. We sampled four crystal bowls in different sizes for this library in our new AMS microphone array. So let's take a listen, and I'll play here using the default mics, large diaphragm condenser and stereo ribbon pair, although there are seven different mics to select in total. One quick note, the group and articulation key switches here may be different colours on your version of the instrument due to instrument updates, but they operate in exactly the same way. Different mallet playing types have been captured. Firstly, hits with a glass mallet. Rubbing round the edge of the bowl, a softer sound. There's also a reversed articulation. Back to the glass mallet. There's the option of single hits or bounced. Adjust the release tail length with five different options. Two play modes cover natural and tuned playback. There's a subtle difference. Five different cluster modes cover different length cluster groups. The up and down run clusters are tempo synced. And you can switch these into triplets and use the sequencer to program velocity patterns. There are five sequencers with programmable velocity, pitch, and triplet settings. Use these to create your own runs, patterns, and clusters. Pressing the sustain pedal will activate a 4-second release envelope. Use this to give a gentle, natural fade out to the sound. Don't forget to watch the other videos in the series covering key switching, microphone options, and the Zlin Concert Hall impulse response, which can be used to place bowls into the same virtual space as other Sonokinetic libraries. You can find these at www.sonokinetic.net, and there's further support available at support.sonokinetic.net. And thanks so much for watching.